Yeah. All right. We're learning stuff, new stuff every day about streaming, let me tell you. And I apologize if anyone actually is following along and watching the videos. Drop some comments, any opinions and advice on audio, how anything sounds. I have been messing with stuff to try to get it to sound the best. So, I mean, I watch my stuff back. It sounds all right, but you never know how anybody else thinks. But yeah, let's go. See if I can remember where we left off and what we were doing. I could probably turn my game up. That's loud enough. What was I doing? Oh, that's right. We just got the Firebreak prison. That is right. We are gonna go see our brother. After all this time and all these years. Really? Gonna start this right away, huh? Exploding guys are cruising up there now. Oh, yeah? What are you gonna do, buddy? Are you gonna do that shit? That's not where I wanted that to go at all. Hello. Get out of here. Oh, hey, hey. Stop it. How nice of him to let me charge my gun the whole time before he decided to shoot me. Ooh, what's that? Shield boost, huh? Interesting. Where do I gotta? Where am I? We could go explore the left side. Subdue. Oh, I guess. Subdue the Benikoff TV. Aight. Ooh, loot. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. So that's a mailbox. Oh, dude, let me go in there. What kind of evil things does the mailbox do? Looks like a lunch basket, old school lunch basket, or a picnic basket. The fan. Oh man, I wish I could interact with some of these. Ooh. Haunted mallet. Well, it got crossed off there, huh? AI containment, P6L. Archives, Firebreak. We gotta go all the way up. Oh, see, that's too easy. Right to the elevator already? And there's nothing else? Come on. Sorry, I'm gonna do a little backtracking for a second, make sure I didn't miss anything. I don't wanna miss anything cool. We could go down right there, I see. I'm guessing if we fall, we're dead. Oh, we mad dead if we fall. Oh, I did go down there, I think. I fell by mistake. Yeah. Alright. Have you looking on the can't even speak. Have you looking on the stream signal? Looks like it's alright. We're not fully pushing 60 for some reason. Great. So I guess I got no choice but to go up there. Fuck. Oh, I guess we're going right to floor 4.
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Yeah, surprise.
Hello? Is anyone there?
What the fuck?
What are you doing in there?
Oh, thank God! Look, someone has to watch this object at all times, or it deviates. My shifter blades have never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't, I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back, I promise.
Okay, okay.
Imagine this.
Don't forget, I can't stare at this thing much longer.
Oh, this guy's dead. Yeah, I mean, like, he's totally gonna die. Sorry, pal. I have to save. Gotta. Alright. I'll do the guy a favor, just because I'm right here. Excuse me? Oh, it's just the agent after Dylan has been found. That's shiesty. Why even give me the option to do the mission if I have to go do this anyway first? It's kind of rude. Oh, yay. Oh, how do I know he's gonna fucking dodge that? You piece of shit. Come on, headshots. Sometime today. I'm just bad. Oh, that's one of my guys. Fuck yeah, dude. I don't know where that rocket came from that I grabbed out of thin air. But, thanks. Yikers. Holy shit, dude. There's no way. There's no... Oh my God! I'm gonna make her... Dash, give me the health. Where are you? Huh? You. Holmes is just kicking your ass. So now you work for me. You work for me now. Come on, no goodies? It's bullshit. Excuse me? Yeah, you're doing a good job. Ooh. Let's do it.
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Sick. That's a TV, all right, yep. Super regular TV. What the hell? Wow. Can't see shit. I guess I'm not supposed to go over here and explore. I see, come on. Oh, that's bullshit. Really? You can't hit anybody yet? Whatever. Yeet! Oh, so that just goes right through him, I guess. I got melted. Fuck. Ow. That was definitely not good. Definitely a bad spot. Fuck off. Edge. Oh, shit.
Salvador, the head of security, his team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does.
Hold on, guys. Sorry. Answering somebody. Yeah. It's still not good. I doubt the stream is still holding. At least, sorry. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, TV. Well, that was it. It was this boss fight.
Okay.
Plans of TV.
TV. Another object of power going nuts.
Pretty much.
Here we go again.
Thank you, Lord above. Finally. Thank you. You don't even know. Been too long since I've been able to flow. Yeah. Fuck you. Aw, you mad. You big mad. Ooh, can I go on the other side of that? I wonder. Nope, don't. Excuse me. Oh shit. Oh, well, there you go. I planned that. Excuse me. Can't aim. Where? Excuse me, sir. Excuse me for 1 second. Why are you doing that? Get out of here. There. That should be better. Or I know I had two windows open to the stream manager. Yeah. Good try, though.
Okay. Dealt with the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
No, I want to go help the guy that's probably paced by now. Okay, so I can... What the... Oh, yeah. Kinda messed me up for a minute, not gonna lie. Okay. Go away, please. Thank you. You go to sleep now. Excuse me? No. I don't know if I've ever seen that one before. Wow. That's pretty cool. There's another one. Wow, I think I went by these. I don't think I've ever grabbed these. No, I must have, because I remember the paper lantern one. Okay, so I guess I'm going to have to check around all these now. It is dark over here. Like, I feel like it should not be that dark. Like, for real, dude. Oh, shit. Hold on. What the fuck was it? Hold on. I did go. Yeah, I can't go up any higher. Oh, I didn't think I could. But is there anything in here? No. Somebody was popping shots at me. Where you at, yo? Time for this. Well, don't fall off the railing. Who the hell is taking shots, yo? Where are you? Okay. I don't think I was supposed to jump down here. Definitely not supposed to jump down here. Ah, word, surfboard, great. That does nothing for me. Shit. I gotta get back up. Oh man. Where is this dude? There he is. I'm a dummy. I still have to, fifth floor. Shit. Where's my map? I need to go up one more. So how am I supposed to get up when I can float? And there's a crate over there. I definitely did not search everything. What the hell? I missed that. Oh, that's how. Can I make that float all the way across? What the f- Wait, oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah, how's that feel? Boost. There we go. Make a different gun yet? Oh, I can't do that till I get to a checkpoint anyways. So, yeah. Was it just nothing over here? Was it just that chest? Nope, what's this? Give me that. So sick. That is very cool. Excellent. So now how do I unlock the other set? Can I take the elevator up, or do I just have to float up to this bridge somehow? I guess that's what the broken parts for over here. Yeah, I guess so. So this floor, it's a goose. This floor is my brother, her brother, my brother, is on somewhere. P6 cell, I would assume that's where he is. Cause yeah, it's what it said, I believe. Yeah, mofo goose. What the hell? I don't want to be killed by that thing. Star Wars. What is that? Oh, it's a nut. Star Wars. It's a balloon. Two balloons. Interesting. I'm pretty sure we're picking up like documentation along the way about every altered item in here. At some point, I'm sure we'll have info. Sick water cooler. Runs on blood. Crowbar.
Dylan. He's so close.
I was gonna say, watch him be gone. Oh shit. Dude. Homeboy probably wrecked house and left. Yeah. Oh, great. There's no way this dude's still alive. Everyone is dead.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Jesse.
What does she want me to, where are you talking to me from, lady? You're just yelling to me out loud here. Yeah, see, this dude's gone. Look at this shit. If I can...
Are you there, Jesse?
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
Mission 6 done. And given that creepy stare, shit's getting good. Oh, don't have the key card yet. Dylan Faden observation. See, I had a feeling Homeboy wrecked out of here. And I'm not just saying that because I played it before. I honestly forgot. It just looked like Daddy fucking smashed out. Alright, let's go see if we can find anything good.
Alright, I won't take up too much of your time today, Dylan. Like I said, I want to talk about Jessie, your sister.
What about her?
I just want to get your perspective. What do you think of her? What kind of person is she? That sort of thing.
I adored my sister. When I was little, I mean. Back in ordinary.
And you don't anymore?
When I first got here, sure. I'd always hope she'd come too. Find me, could take me home. We went everywhere together. Why should this be any different? Casper said she could come too, to the Bureau. If she wanted to. But she never did.
Why do you think that is?
Because she didn't care about me. She always wanted to be out on her own, seeing the world. She always said so. I guess she got what she wanted.
Great. So she wanted to see the world. Did she ever mention any place in particular?
Why?
We like to ask questions around here, you know that. Any particular cities, towns, landmarks, anything like that?
I don't remember.
What about family friends? Were you anyone living outside?
He doesn't remember, sure. Oh, he remembers.
Tell Casper I want pizza for lunch today.
Dylan, wait. We're not... End of session.
Very strange. Why do they keep him in this shit? That would make him, like, anybody go crazy. Okay. Man, look at this shit. Pretty sure there's nothing else in here. I wanna go rescue that guy that's looking at the refrigerator. That man is gonna eat it. Oh, did I go up this and look at it? There ain't nothing up here, but nothing. All right. No screwing around. What? The fuck? Are you kidding me? What? I don't even know what to say. Okay. That's some bullshit.
Keep them up.
Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you. Thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes. The head. They can't.
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your name?
Focus. Right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes. My eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip.
What? That's
keep them open. Hope. Hope. Hope.
I don't even know what to say. What the hell? Well, that could have been really bad. Is there anything down there? For science? There's just nothing after that. Am I not supposed to be in here? Oh, there's a kill plane there. There it is. Oh, it's taking fucking points from me. I guess it was for science. So there is a kill plane. Oh, I was hoping I could just keep going down. That would be silly, though. Shit. Every time I go somewhere, you guys gotta show up and just, yeah, how's that feel? I don't know who's shooting grenades, but I'm off. Section one. That was the TV. What the? Why is it always at over in this box? That was strange. Easy. That was like the getaway of the century. I don't know how I lived. Too many things. Nice, unlocked. Another mod. Yeah. Sounds about right. It's a lab. I don't know what else to put on it. I don't even know. Damage while aiming. Yeah, I guess so. I'm glad it didn't kill me. That was silly. almost killed myself.
How do I get those fixed?
There's someone named Philip up in a cell. He's watching a refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day. I totally forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's...
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door.
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate it. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Being pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well.
He doesn't know us.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Oh, we gotta go back to Philip. Shit, wrong way. Can I get to Philip's? Upper pan out. Yeah, I can. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I guess it put me up there already? Wow, that was quick. Holy crap.
Hello? Jesse?
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? If I look away...
I had to.
Hello? Jesse?
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Bro.
If I look away, it hurts me.
What the?
Like the board, but I can't understand it.
What the fuck? What the? Yeah, my point exactly. What the fuck? Okay. Big Cthulhu. Excuse me. Oh, bullshit. Bullshit. Yo, that was bullshit. What the the game's like, oh, you're doing too good.
Hello?
Yeah. Crunch. Oh, that makes me so angry.
Philip?
Oh, yeah.
If I look away, it hurts me.
Don't hurt me. Yo.
This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it.
I didn't realize it was fucking punching holes in the floor. Shit, dude. What the fuck, dude? Now I'm getting pissed.
Philip? look away. It hurts me.
Come on.
This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it.
Ugh, everything's bothering me. Whenever I get irritated, I swear to God, everything bothers me.
Pyramid here.
Yeah. What the hell was that, huh?
The fridge seems fixed. Did fighting that thing off change something?
That was strange, huh? See, like, there it is, the big squid monster. You see that? There's three, dad, mom, and the kid, squid monster. Now it's just the dad, and the kid, and the ma is flying and turned into that. All right, so now I gotta go back to the entrance. Wait, where's the logistics? Hold on. Oh, it's way back there. That's where I came in.
Get blamed for this mess in the next performance room. How'd it go? Where's Philip?
Philip's gone. Something happened before I could get him out.
Poor Philip. He never did like fridge duty. But if you're here, then who's watching the fridge?
The fridge is fine now. I took care of it.
You don't just take care of altered items. What did you do?
I touched it and wound up in the astral plane. This thing was in there. It was huge, had one big eye. Wasn't friendly.
We've been getting reports from the astronauts lately about something fitting that description. The astral plane is usually connected to our world through objects of power, not altered items. If this thing is linking itself to altered items, then it's clearly powerful. This may happen again.
Do you think that thing is what got Philip?
Must have been. The Panopticon is a dangerous place. The agents all know the risks. But since you're some sort of altered item whisperer, I've got a list of others for you to corral. The Hiss are causing containment breaches left, right, and center. Here, start with these. I'll see if there are any others missing while you're gone. My life just got a whole lot easier.
Nice.
Do you like working at the FBC?
Sure. I mean, yeah, the drama's a bit much, but I get better benefits here than I would over at the Postal Service. I checked. Better health care. That's not to say I don't like my job, ma'am. Been here over 15 years. No one knows the Panopticon collection better than me. I'm, close to them.
I can't tell if that's creepy or normal here. How do you keep the altered items under control?
It depends on the item. Each one has different needs. Ritualistic touches go a long way. Singing to them.
Did he say singing?
Flipping the lights three times, that sort of thing. It's not superstition if it works.
Interesting.
What's the difference between objects of power and altered items?
Think of them like storms. Objects of power are like tropical cyclones or hurricanes for the uneducated. They're big, rare, and scary. Of course, directors can just bind the OOP and become the eye of the storm. Altered items are more like weird thunderstorms. Some may rain frogs, some may rain corn, but they all rain something.
And how does the hiss factor into all that?
It's changing them, making them aggressive. Now they're all raining, I don't know, knives. Knife rain.
Nice metaphor.
Nice. Knife rain.
Did you work closely with Trench?
Oh, he spent most of his time with Darling and all them. The inner circle. Not that I care.
Trench certainly had his favorites.
He did stop in occasionally to scowl and smoke. Did you know the Bureau has a no-smoking policy? It does. Just not for Trench. Still, he is the one who put aside funding for the Panopticon. The man did have vision.
Last one.
How did you get this job?
Started as a junior agent because my uncle knew a guy. From there, I got put on a desk until an accident left the containment sector severely understaffed. At which point, I got bumped up to management. Put in a steady 8 hours a day for another 10 years, and voila, supervisor.
I just picked up a gun. Or a gun picked me.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
All right. I like. My leg. Oh, you think there'll be a fight in here? How did I fucking know it? Those are all like face shots. All right. How did I not find? How did I not find six yet? ability. 75% less damage. Oh, I got 1 point left. Ooh. Nice. Alright, we're gonna go talk to Emily, and then I'm gonna take like a 10-minute break. Go to the bathroom, grab a drink, stretch. Always get up and stretch. You never want to sit longer for an hour. I've been sitting for almost an hour and a half. I definitely need to. What did I just knock down? Definitely need to stretch. My legs are starting to just feel a little fatigued. All right. Where the heck are you? Oh my God, anything else get left around? See? More paperwork. Ooh, there's a couple things out there. Shiny. So it's shiny.
Salvador, head of Bureau of Security. I'm making a formal security order due to the incident in April. Please know that.
Alright. Jukebox token, huh? Interesting.
I found this token. Any idea what it does?
That is a jukebox token. Little bastards turn up in the weirdest places, like bad pennies. The Rangers use them to activate an old object of power.
A jukebox, I assume. Does it have any good songs?
Nope, just the one record. Hey, be careful turning it on, though. When it's playing, you get a free trip to the formation.
The formation? That sounds ominous.
Why does it send you there?
The Bureau has been wondering that for years. I mean, it's just a pile of rocks built by God knows who, but... Well, researchers have confirmed it's in the same threshold as the quarry. Well, no one's ever been able to map a physical route to the formation for maintenance.
So it's in the quarry. You just don't know where.
Pretty much. We only send in annual expeditions to the formation now. Checkups, Salvador calls them. This year's team went in the day the Hiss arrived. Think of it, the song should have brought him back hours ago.
I can go in and take a look.
I'd appreciate it.
Of course I will.
The jukebox is kept just past the security booth over there.
Just put in the door. Oh, I've been looking at it.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Jeez. All right.
I'll be seeing you.
Yo, Pope Lady, what is good?
How did Darling create it? It's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late?
All right, guys, watch this cutscene. I'll be right back.
He's clearly been affected by the Hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him.
My brother. Or is he?
Of course.
Now, Marshall set up an HRA warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse, be careful.
All right. Oh yeah, I'm back. Sorry, it took a little bit. I made boba. That's right. Excuse me. But yeah. I made boba, yo. Check this shit out. Hold on. It's got the little jello ball things in it. It's pretty good. I also got some cookie bars my mom made. Try one of these out. Mm-hmm. Yeah, those are banging. Anything else? Anything new?
Hi, Jesse.
No.
I should be going. Enjoy your data. Oh, I will.
More documents. And they really, really want me to, put a, token in the jukebox, huh?
Did you hear that the HIS prisoner they captured is in trouble?
Yeah, that was done this way. Excuse me. Plus 50, huh? Just don't get hit. I gotta do this in a half an hour? All four of them? What? That doesn't really seem fair. Holy shnikes. Yeah. Processing. Ow. You're a dick. Thank you. Oh, that was one of them. Gotcha. So we gotta go up, I guess. See, they just don't stop. It's not worth it. What?
Squad Captain Lopez reporting an expedition.
I thought I had the rocket, honestly. The first one that hit me. Dude, there's that bullshit again. Holy jeez. There's no way. There's no way. (Clears throat) It's impossible. Two of them already took longer than it was supposed to. Oh my god, this is too hard to do. I'm not leveled up enough. There's just no way. Corrupted material. Okay. How do I know what that looks like? Oh, okay. The level is crazy, first of all. Can I just say that? Well, ay ay ay. Cannot do this shit. There's no way. No. Oh my god, dude. This is laughable. This is laughable. Like, what the fuck? Like, I don't know what you want me to do in that situation. Die, apparently. thing please just fucking die? Oh my god. Dude. Sorry, I'm eating real quick because I'm eating my anger away. Some bullshit though, huh? AI is either dumb or it's just overpowered. Shit is pissing me off, though. Can I just leave this place? I got hit by something. All of a sudden, I'm just almost dead. That was almost bad. Oh, now I'm almost dead again. Hold on. Go scoop up some hell. Man, where's? Oh, okay. Cool. Great. How am I only getting, I'm only getting 110 frames there. What's going on? It's weird. I was just getting like... Oh, so the more of that crap you turn on, the less frames you get? I see. I still wish I knew what that was.
Good luck out there.
Yeah, I don't want to be wasting my money on that nonsense yet.
Fuck, if they're in there, we go around. I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a ranger once. Did the whole boot camp thing. Even got rookie status. Anyway, not the point. My own ranger squad was a great bunch. There was six plus me. Remus, Hazard, Cho, Guy, Hepton, Stahl, and Thompson. They were supposed to get back from an expedition yesterday. We had beers and wings planned. Problem is, they weren't here when Darling handed out the HRAs.
Then they had nothing protecting them from the Hiss.
You see, they prepped for the worst, but I think that we're already past that. We all wore these pouches around our neck, and I really don't want the Hiss to get them. Could you find them for me? The squad would have come back through maintenance, but they probably spread out from there.
I'll keep an eye out for them, Arish.
Well, of course.
I won't let them stay Hiss.
What's the deal with BlackRock?
Oh, fuck. Don't get me started on BlackRock. You know, ever since research found out that it blocks paranormal stuff, they have just been parading
dangerous
materials in and out of the fucking quarry. Fucking lab coats, man. Love making my job harder.
Sounds like there's some tension between departments.
Still, at least the quarry's got a good view of the night sky. You know, me and Salvador used to have after-work beers down there.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know. All right, back to work.
All right. Yeah, I guess we can go up.
She's gonna get us all killed. What if she's working with the Hiss?
That's bullshit. I can't use my float powers in here. Okay. That's something you don't see every day. Let's go do it. Here we go.
Can you hear me? Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you. Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The Hiss made me better.
Push your fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Can you stop that? Please.
Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You! You came in through the hole in you! We let you in, you've always been here! The only true! A copy of a copy of a copy of a copy!
Stop it!
Orange Peel!
Shit! Shit! He can see you! This is not safe!
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small. In ordinary. In the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song time for applause, we build you till nothing remains. The air cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the Hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the Altered World event in Ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
I'm your
is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, 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 yeah. Just plastic, so safe, nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in to get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss.
In your regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this lie projector.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
We can end this.
You are a worm through time.
And yeah. There it is, clearance level 6.
I don't know what else I'm hoping to find here.
I don't know either. So I hear some weird shit.
I'd like to tell you about a dream I had last night.
Off to a good start.
Okay. I'm listening.
I was back in Ordinary, before all of this happened. But in the dream, I was alone. It was just me. I was the only child. A girl. My name was Jesse Dylan Faden. But then the Bureau came and caught me, brought me back here, locked me up. Have you ever noticed that our names, Jesse, Dylan, they could be girls' names, boys' names, could be anything. Don't you find that weird? I find that weird.
Sure.
What the hell was that? Is he trying to mess with me?
You are a worm through time. The thunderstorm distorts you.
What else will he say?
Maybe Dylan's still in there. Maybe there's a way to reach him.
I'd like to talk to my brother, please. Dylan?
Dylan would like to tell you about a dream he had just now.
This again?
I was going to be the new director of this place. I helped you get a job here, so that we could be together. You were an office assistant. You'd make coffee and deliver the mail, and there was always plenty of work to do.
Mm-hmm.
And it stayed that way, forever and ever. It was nice. Really nice.
That's debatable.
But here's the strange thing. The dream shifted, and none of it was real anymore. It was a game. We were in a game, and it was a fucking boring game. But you couldn't stop playing. And then it shifted again. Or maybe it was another dream already. Or maybe I'm just confusing them. But in this other dream, it was more like a musical. This is an ordinary song about an ordinary girl from an ordinary town. It's the ordinary story. She worked an ordinary job in an ordinary office and something, 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 something.
catchy.
And that's all I can remember of that dream.
Ordinary job in an ordinary office. All right, yeah. Enough of your weird ass shit. Can we get any more out of him? Still giving me the
red triangle. Maybe I can learn more about the hiss from him.
Can we talk?
I just had an interesting
dream. Not again.
Oh, shit.
That's fascinating, but let's talk about the hiss for a change, yeah?
This dream was about the hiss.
Best I'm gonna get.
In my dream, the hiss had broken free of this prison, this house. I'd set it free. And the president himself was there to welcome us. He was the first one to take the hiss in. Spread the word. At first, many people thought it was horrifying. That he was horrifying. But also, many people who heard his words wanted to welcome the hiss in. And slowly, more and more of them came around until the whole world was brought together by the hiss.
Okay, thanks for sharing that.
For the record, that will never happen. Not as long as I'm alive.
The thunder song distorts your happiness.
Maybe I'm just here to punish myself.
Any new dreams you'd like to share, Dylan?
I'm glad you asked, sister. This dream, like all dreams now, felt very real. Like
him and his dreams.
And reality now feels like a dream. Maybe it's all a dream.
Maybe we're all dreaming.
It's all real.
Listen, it's you making me tired AF though.
I was in a dark place. And there was a dark man there. His name was Mr. Door.
And Mr. Door. Okay.
That there are many worlds. Side by side, on top of each other. Some inside of others. In one world, there was a writer who wrote a story about a cop. In another world, the cop was real. Dor said he himself was in all of them at the same time, endlessly.
Sounds like Alan Wake.
Them. I asked him how I could reach these worlds. I wanted to bring the hiss there. But he didn't want to help me. He didn't like the idea. What did he know?
I'm not okay. Wild about the idea myself.
Is it just gonna be more like this? I just wanna know if it ever loops. Again.
Once more with feeling.
Let me guess. You wanna tell me about your dream?
Yes. Yes. In fact, I'm having a dream right now.
Oh. That's new.
In this dream, I'm standing in the corner watching Jesse and Dylan talk about this very dream. This very dream, he said just now, and repeated it again now. I'm standing there and watching, and that's all I can do. It's as if I'm trapped there. And that's all I have to say about that dream.
Okay, okay, Dylan. That's good.
Is he still in there?
Do we get anything different? He's
playing mind games. I don't know.
That's it. Oh my god. She was putting me to sleep. I like lore. And story and all, but damn. It's almost 11 o'clock here. We'll be shutting it down soon. I'm very tired. Yada yada, same story, I know. But work has just been kicking my butt lately. Really bad. Alright, what can I go do? Look at all the things I gotta track. Jeez, oh man. Did that.
Oh,
God. Damn. God damn. I'm trying to stay awake. Kill enemies in the research sector. Why haven't I done that yet? Excuse me? I guess I'll just go there now. It said, wait, what was it? Shit. Memory. Kill enemies in research. Forced walk? What did that say? Walk. Maybe it is dead? Why is it I have such an issue finding enemies any other time? They just don't fucking stop. Ugh. Run out of steam, fading fast. No, I don't want to use the elevator. What the fuck?
Altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low voltage electric shock. No response. Next,
Fucking kidding me, no enemies. Oh my god.
Maybe he's trying to test our code breaking skills.
Nothing. Nothing. Thank you. Where'd it go? She's gone. Excuse me? Killing them motherfuckers. Oh, right there, 21 out of 25. What the fuck? This is ridiculous. Just give me a few more enemies, come on. I should have known that. I remember that being the sound room. Whoops. Kill enemies at the surface of Sturge mode. Charge mode, I need that. Secure. What am I doing? Let's find out. No actual missions. There's a whole section I didn't go to. Dumb my ass. Alright guys. I know it's a little short, but I think I'm gonna call it. I'm super tired. I don't wanna fall asleep on on my computer desk. This isn't a sleeping stream. I can't think. I'm getting antsy and like tired and blah 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 blah. If you know what I mean, you know what I mean. If not, well, I don't care either way. I'm going to bed. Appreciate y'all watching though, for real. We'll pick it up next time. We did a lot in a short amount of time tonight. We got our brother. We did some missions that I failed at. We cleansed the refrigerator, the TV, Jesus, we did a bunch of stuff. I'm gonna have to go back and watch, but again, I really appreciate anybody that watches this. And if you get to this point, thanks again. Have a good night. Peace.